喵。
Hey guys, I'm here with Adonis, and we're gonna be reviewing
Cloud
D with a Chance of Meatballs. Two.
Yes.
And so I'm gonna start with Adonis. What do you think?
Yeah. I think the first one was good. I don't remember much of the second. I like the first one though. The first one where they like he made like the thing and he had a cool treehouse.
All right, so I'll tell you the story of the second one. I think it's been a while since I watched it, but
there's a strawberry that's not.
Yeah. Oh yeah. And they, I think they leave the place that they lived at
because
it was there was too much spaghetti and meatballs, so they went to a new place. So on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you give the movie?
10 being highest.
Yes.
I mean, the first one I gave an 8.5 out of 10.
Yeah, so what about the second one we're saying?
Well, I mean, like, I gave the first one a good rating, so why do you need to, like, why do you care about the second one? As long as the first one's good, it's fine.
So what'd you say you'd give the first one?
An 8.5.
8.5. So...
Second one.
A movie.
Oh, what would you give the second one? The second.
I don't know.
Like.
Okay.
What would you rate the first one?
Maybe like a 6, maybe 7, maybe. I don't know. New one more like a 5. Kind of sucked. Wasn't that good? Yeah. Yeah. So that was our review for Spaghetti with a Chance of Meatballs 2. Leave a like on this video if you liked to watch this video. If you want more reviews like this, please say it. Say that you do.
For us to get freaking shot.
Yes. All right.